Hello and welcome, my friends, to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to convert text into SmartArt in a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. What is SmartArt? It is graphic that represents visually our information and ideas in a PowerPoint presentation. We can create one by selecting a layout that fits our message to be given, or even convert existing text into a SmartArt. First, we must select the text or text placeholder that we want to convert to SmartArt. Then we make sure that the Home tab of the ribbon is activated and locate the area of the ribbon named Paragraph. At the bottom right corner of the Paragraph area is located the command Convert to SmartArt. If we hover over the command, we are notified. SmartArt is a way for you to communicate information visually rather than just write text. Converting text on your slide to a SmartArt graphic, such as a diagram or flowchart, can organize and present your information as relationships, cycles, processes, and more. Once we select the command Convert to SmartArt, the drop-down menu appears with all these available SmartArt graphics that we can select from, such as Vertical Bullet List, Vertical Blocked List, Vertical Picture Action List, Target List, Horizontal Bullet List, Organizational Chart, Hierarchy List, Continuous Picture List, Radio List, Basic Cycle, Vertical Chevron List, Chevron List, Continuous Block Process, Basic Timeline, Basic Process, Bending Picture Axis List, Pyramid List, Basic Matrix, Basic Venn, Basic Target. We just need to hover on one of the SmartArt graphics where the name will appear, and we will have a preview of how it will look on the selected text. Once we apply a SmartArt graphic on the text, the SmartArt Design tab will get activated, where we can use all the available commands to format, edit, and change the SmartArt graphic. If we are not satisfied with the available SmartArt graphic designs, by selecting the Convert to SmartArt command and from the bottom of the drop-down menu, we can select the command More SmartArt Graphic Commands. The Choose a SmartArt Graphic dialog box will appear. This dialog box has to offer us many more SmartArt graphic designs to select from. The Choose a SmartArt graphic dialog box is separated into different categories. We just select the category needed and then select a SmartArt graphic from the middle of the dialog box, where we have a preview and a description of the selected SmartArt graphic. Once we have selected a SmartArt graphic, we just press the OK button and will be applied on the selected text.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.